What's up? Good morning. Welcome back. I'm out here in beautiful Castaic Lake. My lens looks a little dirty. I'm here with Eric and Joseph. I'm gonna do a little fishing. Now, I'm not fishing at Castaic right now. I believe we're gonna go to Pyramid.
We are all geared up.
If you don't remember, in a previous episode, me and Eric put this rack on and it's been working out really great for him. So we're gonna hit Pyramid. It gets a little windy. We're headed for some striper. We'll see what happens. Just stick around. Hope you enjoy this episode. Again, give me a like, thumbs up if you like what you see. Talk to you later. So, it's been a total of 4 different times we've moved. It's called fishing, not catching. But look at this spot. It's just absolutely amazing. What is? Oh. And Joseph, dude, why is he bringing centipedes to me? Kid. You know?
You told me. I go, I don't know, dude. I know in fucking like different fucking states they're poisonous and shit. Fucking, I don't know, that's robbery.
That's so funny. Yeah. Get the shit out of here, man. Yep, doesn't have to.
Bathrooms there, your own cabana, beautiful scenery.